Thank you. you want to come along. Or drive yourself.
Is this a new bus?
Here, have fun.
Thank you. Yesterday's radio interview with Ted Kaine about city planning was really informative. That guy knows his stuff. Wait, where did my hat go?
Great. That's great.
I love this sunny weather.
Single ticket, please.
Sure thing.
Goodbye.
Here's the ticket.
Oh, and here's a picture of my cat.
I lost it.
Oh, no.
Pearly.
Thank you. same kind of bands like today. Good music. Oh, and such handsome boys. It takes a whole year to build the bridge. And when it's done, they start over.
Hey!
It's been going on like that.
Just one ticket, please. Thank you.
Just one ticket, please.
Thanks.
Interbreed. That includes cougars and lynxes.
hat at the university. Shrewd.
Oh, no. I lost it.
Hold on.
Wait a second.
Here.
There.
Here you go.
Sure thing.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat.
Flying cars. We should have them by now, according to movies.
Goodbye.
One ticket, please. Thanks.
conversations you overhear on buses are really crazy.
I recently managed to hit myself on the head with a banjo.
Granddaughter soon. She was born not too long ago.
Do I have a valid ticket?
Hello.
Thank you.
Sherlock, would you care to check some tickets?
Oh no, my ticket's expired. I don't have any money to buy a new one.
Next stop, Old Police Station.
I can't find my keys.
Old Police Station.
Here's the ticket.
Oh, hold on.
And here's
here.
A picture of my cat.
Here you go.
What?
Here you go.
alternative.
Hello.
Like a chicken. for being so punctual. Are you aiming for those? I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
North Madison Drive.
Wow! Perfect parking.
Hi. Was that a ghost?
Where is it?
Ah, sure thing.
Here you go.
You want to drive? Or maybe just check the passengers' tickets?
See you! My daughter's always telling me about all directions. I think I should give them a try.
wonderful. These new buses are...
Hi, boss. Would you like to take over?
Oh, no! Weekly ticket ran out just a bit. No one notices.
What? Oh,
sure thing.
Of course.
Hold on.
Sorry.
Here.
I must have lost.
Here you go.
Short trip, long trip. I just love every second on the bus.
Wonderful. These new buses are the pinnacle of comfort.
Oh, that burrito was a terrible mistake. Thank you.
cinema yesterday. The movie was horrible. But, you know, the so bad is good kind of horrible.
My stuff.
Ah, that's my stuff.
To.
Single ticket, please.
Thanks.
I would like a ticket. Thank you. Oh, darn. I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is.
Please?
I don't feel like working today.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
I didn't notice.
Next stop, Old Police Station. Old Police Station.
Right on time. Thank you. Oh, here you go.
Where is it?
Here you go.
Can soccer moms make dad jokes?
My son and me are going fishing in Seaview on Sunday. Do you want to join us?
Did you see yesterday's game? The Copper Pot Crabs demolished the Oakwood Lobsters in unicycle football. That the actor who plays Carlos needed a stunt double after he locked his jaw from all the kissing scenes.
Mailbox Square South.
Just one more work day, and I'm off. Phew, it's way too hot outside. Oh, I forgot to water my plants. That's my stuff.
People from Lakeside View are such snobs. They were just lucky to buy those villas cheaper than years ago. Hope we'll get to my stop soon. Whenever I see the boats on the ocean, it makes me want to be safe.
Mailbrook Square North.
Forgot to water my plants.
A ticket, please. Thanks.
By the only
want to come along or drive yourself?
Did I put my ticket? I feel too old for exercise. I prefer watching. I would like to buy some tickets, please.
Thanks.
I need to purchase several tickets. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. See ya.
The area will profit greatly from the new connection. Do you think that more lovely coffee places will pop up? Oh, I can't wait to go for some sweet cake and coffee with you.
Trisha's ideas for a route to that area were indeed good ones. I overheard some Denali Research employees talking about taking the bus in their free time. The people at Denali Research are always striving to promote innovative and sustainable living. I figure they would appreciate also being able to take the bus to work.